house where I grew up right up the road, and then I live right over there, and this place came for sale about 3 years ago, and we bought it, so we're growing acorn, butternut, and delicata this year. I just did acorn last year. I mean, we've always had like a little garden and stuff, but it was never anything to, you know, commercial level or nothing, so. But yeah, last year's my first, I did my first 3,000 acorn squash and decided to go a little bit bigger this year. You know, it wasn't my first pick out of college, but, you know, I applied for 25 jobs and didn't get a single call back, so I said, well, I better do something with my life. So I never thought that there was that much you could actually make a good living just selling squash. It surprised me. That's why I'm going so big this year, because it surprised me how good I did do on it. I regret everything I've ever said to you about farming. I hate the way acorn squash feels on my legs. The actual plant has got like spines on the leaf. Boy, it irritated the hell out of me, man. It's killed my skin. I'd wake up the next day and I'd be just covered in just like these red marks and stuff all over me. And I was like, man, what is this? And it's the actual leaf of the plant.
That's crazy. So what would you be doing if you weren't farming?
I don't know. I like this right now, what I'm doing. Yeah, I'm just going to stick with it.
Yeah, so what all did Appalachian Harvest do to help you get going?
They've done everything. They really have. I mean, you know, as far as getting me certified and able to sell it, and then providing me a place to wash it, and then they ship it for me, it's perfect. I love it. I couldn't think of anything better. And all I do is grow it, take it to them.
If it wasn't for you guys, we wouldn't be able to help farmers out like Tyler. Thank you.
Couldn't do it without y'all. I couldn't live my dream without you. I appreciate everything.
Just want to say thanks, too, for donors like you guys. If it wasn't for you all, we wouldn't be able to exist.